I'm here with promising recruit Sam Hooper. And Sam, I've really enjoyed your form in recent times. Let's take a look.
Assesses the situation, hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth foot skills right there. Oh, the kids will love that one. Hooper props, keeps well clear of the boundary. Gee, that was great awareness. This kid's really going places.
And speaking of going places, Sam, any chance for a lift?
Okay.
He's a beauty, this kid.
From that hotbed for AFL talent, the Geelong Falcons, Luke Hodge, a product of the Colac Football Club, was a star in the TAC Cup as a forward and midfielder. The classy left footer was taken number one by the Hawks in the 2001 draft and has gone on to be one of the game's premier stars. A dual best and fairest winner, three-time All-Australian Norm Smith medalist, and the Hawks' 2008 premiership were among Luke Hodge's great credits today.